The hero awoke before dusk.
Sorry, Jim.
But words bleed down the corridors of time. The icons are there, so are the guards. And the courtesans all turn to stone, standing watch at the palace steps. The hero approaches unarmed, nothing to fear but tyranny itself. Free radicals conjugate in the ovens of the Holocaust. The prison gates are closing. Nothing to fear but tyranny, they say. Nothing to fear? But I'll say it anyway.